Today in this video, we are going to do a quick technical analysis on GME stock. But before starting our video, I want to tell you about a Telegram and WhatsApp channel where I provide you my personal trades, plus which stock I am going to buy, which stock I am going to sell. Everything I will be updated on a Telegram and WhatsApp channel. So make sure you can join our channel. Link will be given in the description box. Here you have clearly seen that a GME stock was traded near about $27. And if you're thinking to buy this stock at this price, then I definitely recommend you that you have to buy this stock at this price. Why I recommend you? Because you can clearly see that after reaching $27, every time this stock faced resistance from that level, and after facing the resistance, every time this stock came down, as you seen in a daily time frame. But once this stock gives a clear cut breakout above $27, this area will act like a support area. So chances are very high that this time this stock try to take support from that level, and after taking the support, this stock will give a bounce back, as you seen in a daily time frame. But your stop loss price was very important, so you have to place your stop loss price at the price of $24.5. Your stop loss was very minimal and your target price should be near about $65. Why I am suggesting you $65? Because you can clearly see that after reaching $65, this stock faced resistance from that level, and after facing the resistance, this stock came down. So I hope you, so your risk was very minimal and your target was very big, so risk reward was a better. So I hope you really liked our video. If you like our video, hit the subscribe button, and if you haven't joined our Telegram and WhatsApp channel, link will be given in the description box. I will meet you in next video. Till then, bye bye, take care.